playing it.
Playing it like a violin.
Okay. Let's just go this. Let's go into the story mode. Play story mode. Continue the game.
That was for Krypton. The attacks on the fleet are weakening him. I could feel him losing steam as we fought.
Good. Should make it easier to cut him off from the betas.
Uh-huh, skip this.
You are persistent, but primitive theatrics cannot save you.
Oh yeah, I'm Batman.
What the fuck? I'm Batman! I play Fortnite! What do you play Fortnite in that skinny no more? Good fam! Look at you, fam! Are we in space? How did we go out of space to the moon? That made no sense.
You're leaving, Brainiac.
Wait, is your blood green or red? That don't make no sense. Ah, no! Ah!
So little accomplished.
That's it! No!
Don't waste my time.
Oh, no! Yeah! Yeah, baby! Grenade! Yeah! What the heck? No! No! No.
You are persistent, but primitive theatrics cannot save you.
Yep, this episode, we're fine, Brainiac. Come on, really? That didn't even touch me! Ow!
Your pain brings no pleasure.
No! What did I... Come on! Fighting Brainiac! Let's go, buddy! Boy! No! Ow! Oh wow. Hi! Oh, not again.
You are persistent, but primitive theatrics cannot save you.
Okay. Beast mode now! I jumped over it! What? How? How? Take it! Yeah! Woo! Let's go, boy!
Bye!
I think in any justice one, he's great, so Cooper was way better. I'm going to beat you now.
That's
the smart choice is surrender.
No!
I overestimated you.
You think? Trying to bring a little doctor off the cliff with himself. Ah! Take that! You brick!
Ready to submit?
I never quit.
I never quit, boy! That means you try to use robot things. You little... Why? Freaking Dr. Octopus fucking fell. The little... Well, I'm about to roast you. Put your little tentacles hanging out looking still. You're so lonely, your mom really want to hug you. Ooh, I bet you got picked up by school because you were shown with your egg-headed brain tentacle looking still. Ah, no! Yeah, baby! Whoa!
Like you said, I'm persistent.
Nice comeback. You okay? You okay, boy? Clark, you good? You good, sir? Yeah, he's passed out.
We need to get you out of there.
Not yet. The city's...
Good? What did he do? Oh, he restored them. Ooh, go back! Yay! That's Metropolis, right? That's Metropolis City. Well, he fell low.
You're okay.
I thought it was too late, but I can feel the heartbeat of Atlantis. Brainiac's work is undone.
Not all of it. I couldn't save everyone.
Some cities are still trapped in the collection. Others were lost, wiped from the ship's memory. Metropolis, Ghost City.
But we can still save them, right? Carol? My family?
I'm sorry, Hal.
Man. I'm sorry, bruh.
First Krypton, now Earth? No other world should suffer this.
No.
Clark, no.
No, we don't kill. We do not kill.
Even if I agreed that he should die, you can't. We need him alive to save the rest of our cities.
No, we don't. With more time and Cyborg's help, the ship will obey me.
Or we could lose more cities.
Bruce is right. We can't be sure.
What we can be sure of is that Brainiac puts everyone else at risk.
This is no different than Joker. If you'd killed him, we might have...
It was never that simple, Diana.
Yes, it is, Bruce. Metropolis and Coast City are gone. How many more innocent people die before you accept that some lives need to be taken?
You need to chill out.
My powers. How did you...
Gold kryptonite, courtesy of Firestorm.
Thanks, bro.
Get up, Cal.
Stay down. Enough exposure, and you'll be depowered permanently.
This madness has to end, Bruce.
Ooh, alright, guys. Guys, how do I stop? Guys, come on. Right. Oh no, I don't. Guys, just comment down below who you want me to join. Just say you want me to join. Alright, I didn't actually pick. It's just the time ran out. Alright. So comment down below. Whose team do you want me to pick? Alright? And just be with them. Peace.